In a hearing on Capitol Hill today, FEMA Director Brock Long took heat from lawmakers about how his department is responding to natural disasters. Lawmakers say people from their states are still suffering from storms that happened more than 2 years ago. But Long defended his agency, saying some communities are woefully unprepared for natural disasters, making his job impossible. But Long's explanation wasn't enough to satisfy those who feel left behind by recovery efforts.